fear is not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination causing us to fear things that do not at present or may not ever exist. That is near insanity. Do not misunderstand me. The danger is very real. Fear is a choice.